pay.
I gave Vatras your letter.
I didn't expect anything else. Thanks.
Damn it. What's up?
The thing with the plants for Constantino worked like a charm. It got me past the city guards.
Just like I said. You should listen to me once in a while, my friend.
Are you still exhausted?
And how? I told Zardes everything. Now I'm going to sleep for a while. Like one or two days. Or longer.
Hey, you! Have you talked to Lester yet?
Yes, I have peppered him with questions. He was able to tell me a lot, but he is completely exhausted. It's almost a miracle that he survived this escape at all. I have sent him to bed for now.
What did he tell you?
Nothing good, I'm afraid. He has seen not only a dragon, but also men in black, hooded cloaks.
And?
If these men exist, then their presence will pose a possible threat, and I don't like that. Here, take my ring. It will protect you against magic.
Hey, you! I've been to town.
And? Were you able to talk to the leader of the Paladins?
Well, they won't let me see him.
Nonsense. There must be a way for you to see him. If all else fails, enter the monastery and become a magician. That might be considered morally questionable, but it would get you what you need. If you were a magician, he would certainly have to see you.
Thank you.
that. That's really not my problem.
There, where Adonos stood, was a place in which Enos and Beliar had no power.
Everybody knows what's happening. Honestly, I witnessed it myself. That's not what my husband thinks.
Go away. Don't tell me that. And it's gonna get even worse.
That's an open secret.
Really, how interesting.
Turned out differently if it hadn't been for us.
He should have known.
The things I could tell you.
Nothing's ever going to change that.
I know nothing about picking locks. I'll never get this open without the right key.
That's no secret.
There have been all kinds of rumors.
I've got no time for things like that.
There have been all kinds of rumors.
Nothing there.